faced with a lockdown slowdown of the bar he owns, Auckland DJ Bobby Brazuca found himself stuck at home twiddling his usually very busy thumbs.
Bobby was determined not to let his negative mental chatter get the better of him, so he turned to a rather unique and helpful form of therapy.
Roberto Mukai likes to maintain a tidy lawn.
Welcome to the jungle, a bit overgrown.
He keeps his mate's patches respectable too.
Okay. As you can see, she's in need of your expertise.
As well as neighbours' backyards and the berms of many well-known New Zealanders.
I did it most of the pet Freddy's guys.
In fact, Roberto takes on any patch of grass, no matter the challenge.
It was a rugby field, jungle, in a hill. And that took me 4 hours.
He's the best in town, you know. Bob does an amazing job.
The answers to Bob, Roberto, DJ Bobby Brazuca, and now Ninja Cuts, known for his mowing prowess.
So if you've got long grass like this, how do you...
Yeah,
well,
there's longer like that, I'll probably just raise up a bit. Yeah, look, so then kind of, you know, it's higher, otherwise it just stops.
There was a time when Roberto paid someone else to mow his lawns, too busy himself running his own business, the Ponsonby Social Club. But with things significantly less social, he found himself at a loose end with long lawns and an urge to keep the negative mental chatter at bay.
I found it really, really, really hard. Just the restrictions put up to us, more bar, you know, like with a lot of based into dancing and live music. People are quite a bit hesitant about going out at the moment, which is quite hard as well.
So Roberto refused to stand still and instead got busy.
Try to keep positive, keep looking at the bright side of everything. Try to be creative, resilient, you know, like I had to reinvent myself.
His pivot came in the form of a lawnmower, a birthday present from his family.
Started my neighbours, started doing my other friends. Just kind of keep my mind busy because the lockdown was taking so long, but my place was shut.
I mean, they say there is something about the smell of grass. Makes you
gives
feel good.
Fever. No, it gives me a bit of hay fever when they start. But afterwards, yeah, I love the when it's cut. So it smells so good, especially in the summer.
But there's only so many times you can mow your own lawns. So he got started on grooming the grounds of his community.
Doing it for my friends is, how can I pay you? I said, just give money to Mental Health Foundation.
The cope-up of what he's doing is amazing too, you know, giving all his time and energy to this, not for himself, but for the community.
He's already tripled his initial goal of $1,000, which he's donated to the Mental Health Foundation.
Mental health is such an important thing to be aware of. A lot of people are struggling financially and emotionally, mentally and stuff like that. So yeah, I think it's really awesome what he's doing.
This lawn legend is now on the hunt to recruit more mowing ninjas. People like him with a little more time on their hands than they need.
One of a kind, our Bobby.
Try again, put your head up, chin up, you know, keep positive.
He's brilliant, isn't he, Bobby? If that's not mowing inspiration for the weekend, I don't know what is.
Didn't see you mowing much.
I'm not great at the lawns.
Okie dokie.